Are you sure it isn't a bit much?
You said yourself she has to be protected, and I agree.
I know, but, well, look at her.
There's no way I can fight in this. I can't even move a finger. See? That was me trying to move a finger.
If you're going out on the streets with me, I don't want you vulnerable. There are still other Stag warehouses left unguarded.
What we should be doing is going after the League of Assassins and getting the Soul Taker's sword back.
The Argus Club is abandoned. The League is scattered. They could be anywhere in the world. I won't leave Gotham unprotected.
So we don't even try to find them?
We don't have to. They still want the Ion Cortex, which is...
in Gotham. Okay, I get it. They'll be back.
Tatsu, you must be patient.
There's patient, and then they're spending weeks encasing me in one immovable suit after another. I want to do something.
You're not doing anything until you're suited up and armed.
Okay, then. Suited up and armed.